around town this weekend. Bundle up the kids and head. Now for more information on these events, you can always go to our website, wxyz.com/aroundtown. I'm Erin Nicole, and that's a look at some events taking place around town this weekend.
So much to do, so little time.